foothills and the boulevard. Her parents threw big parties, you know everyone was there. They hung out with folks like Dennis Hopper, Bob Seger, and Sonny and Cher. She feels safe now in this bar on Fairfax. And from the stage I can tell that she can't let go and she can't relax. And just before she hangs her head to cry, I sing to her a lullaby. I sing street about a half a mile. All her friends tell her that she's so pretty, but she'd be a whole lot prettier, you know, if she'd smile once in a while. But you know, even her smile, it looks just like a frown. She's seen her share of devils in this angel town. Sure about this place. It's hard to play a gig in La La Land and keep a straight face. It seems like everybody's got a plan.